being inside that Oculus and being inside that VR system is really like as real as you can get.
When you're on the simulator, the controls, the environment, everything comes together. It's very accurate, and it makes you feel like you're operating a forklift.
The logistics industry is growing so fast, customers are demanding faster and faster response times, and that means that we as service providers have to also increase those times, and this technology is a great way to do that.
In the logistics industry, one of the biggest challenges that we have is that it is really costly and it requires a lot of resources to train a forklift operator. It could take 45 hours with one trainer to train somebody, and even at the end you might not net. With the VR, we feel that we can reduce that down to 12 hours. That is a huge reduction in time and resources.
Anything you can do to facilitate training of any fashion is great. Like I always tell people, fail is the first attempt in learning. This is a good way to have that first attempt in failing.
Forklift operators are considered a skilled employee. You have to go through training, you have to go through validations, you have to go through licensing to operate these machines because there's a lot of trust that goes into these operators to be able to handle this equipment safely.
So to have 14 simulators at one time when you can't have 14 forklifts, it just makes a lot of sense.
When Pro Logistics uses this virtual reality training system, we know that the people we're getting have been thoroughly trained, they've been vetted, they know what they're doing, and they can come in and step right into the job.